Ciao belli, how are you? I'm lui here, I'm back for you. Hope find you at me. Thank the Lord. Everything it's alright, okay? Thank the Lord. He gives me another time to show you something special today. But before we starting, okay, I would give you a little notice about what I'm wearing today. And today I'm wearing a bomba fragrance of Royal Duff, okay? And that calls Danger Parfum. It's not only parfum, okay? It's released parfum, but that is a very grateful spicy fragrance. You must test it, this one. It's very great. It's a niche, it's a little bit expensive, but look in the community, can be something, someone can give you a little refill and that you can sniff this heavenly, very great bomba of Royal Duff. Okay, and that calls Danger Parfum. Great stuff. And now finally, I would say very finally, I can introduce this great fragrance for you. Okay, I got a lot of requests about it, and I spoke about this very great stuff. In the future, you can look in my list. I have reviewed the other one of Yves de Sistel, and that calls Writer Only, and this compares to Dior Sauvage, and this one, it's from Yves de Sistel, the Opponent, and this is Writer Gold, okay? And this is a great fragrance that smells like two fragrances. That's very great, because you, when you love Azzaro Wanted, a great fragrance, okay, Azzaro Wanted, and when you love Paco Rabanne 1 Million, okay, it's your choice, definitely, because this here have 60% like Azzaro Wanted, yeah, and 40% that smells equal like 1 Million. That's very fantastic. You have two in one bottle. That's very great. And the good thing on it, it's not expensive. That's a very great cheapie. That's a brand from France. You receive this for 100 milli under 20 euro. You can find it everywhere, in drugstore or in special perfumeries. Very great stuff, definitely. And longevity, it's very good too, I must say. Okay, 5 hours for guarantee. When you're going out, this is an evening fragrance. Okay, when you're going out at 22 o'clock, okay, you spray it here four or five times, yeah, a sprayer, and then that's enough for 4 until 5 hours for guarantee. And then when you want to perform another time, you must take the bottle with you, and then you can keep going on with spray, and then have longevity for other 4 hours. Okay, very great stuff, a very good cheapie. It's sweet, it's spicy, but one thing, okay, I must recognize to you, you must love sweet fragrance, because I must say one thing, okay, one little thing, it's that this fragrance disturb a little bit. It's very too much sweet. It's too much sweet. That's the reason why I don't overspray it here. I give only 3 until 4 sprayer. When you make here 5, 6, 7, or 8 sprayer, that can be nausea, because the sweetness is here too much, definitely. Okay, definitely. And it's a very good unisex fragrance. And wear it, for me, I recommend to you for winter and autumn time, because for the summertime or for the springtime, the sweetness, it's very too heavy. It's very too heavy, and that can be that the people that surround you, that gives a little bit nausea. It's too sweet. Oh, you love it, or you hate it, can be. I love it. I love this piece very much, and in the winter time, it gives. I often wear it, and I love it. I love it, definitely. Before you take a blind buy, it's not expensive, but before you take a blind buy and you don't love it, look at the next perfumery or drugstore, and take a as ni von it or you like it or not. That's the only recommend that I give it to you. The ingredients here are very well: lemon in the opening, cardamom and davana, and the orange here are very great. You can smell it too, and in the base you can smell it very refined: the vetiver, the amber and the tonka bean. Great stuff. Let me know what you think about, and that's all. I'm arrived here at the end. I wish you a God bless you. Hope we see us in the next video, and be carefully with you. Ciao belli.